Maraming salamat, Jel, at mabuhay, mga kapamilya. Ako po, si Manny the Movie Guy, and as summer winds down and award season approaches, let's take a look at the best movies of the year so far. In the drama category, Leave No Trace is one of my favorites. From Deborah Granick, director of Winter's Bone, comes this tale about a father and daughter living off the grid. There's also Blind Spotting, about two friends trying to find peace in Oakland. First Reformed brings us writer-director Paul Schrader's masterpiece, with Ethan Hawke as a priest looking for redemption. And Tully, a dark comedy about modern parenting, starring the always fantastic Charlize Theron. If you want your drama with a coming-of-age twist, check out Love, Simon, about a teenager coming to terms with his sexuality, and the sharp and witty 8th Grade. In the comedy genre, I enjoyed the darkly comic Game Night and laughed out loud with Blockers. In the world of sci-fi, Annihilation, starring Natalie Portman, is on the top of my list. Visually intriguing and captivating. Sorry to Bother You mixes sci-fi, fantasy, and comedy to come up with an original movie that speaks volumes on racism. In the action category, Mission Impossible Fallout cruises on top, along with three Marvel movies, namely Ant-Man and the Wasp, Avengers Infinity War, and Black Panther. The animation genre has given us the charming Isle of Dogs, the smart superhero wannabe, Teen Titans Go to the Movies, and the brilliant sequel, Incredibles 2. And don't forget Paddington 2, which mixes live action with computer-generated graphics for a heartfelt adventure about a bear who loves marmalade. In the horror genre, two standouts are the minimalistic A Quiet Place from director John Krasinski and the scary Hereditary, about the disintegration of an American family. The documentary genre is alive and well with the intriguing Three Identical Strangers, about identical triplets separated at birth who accidentally meet each other. McQueen, about the life of fashion designer Alexander McQueen, the scandalous Scotty, and the secret history of Hollywood. RBG, about U.S. Supreme Court Justice Ruth Bader Ginsburg, and the heartfelt Won't You Be My Neighbor, proving that Mr. Rogers is who we need right now. Ako po, si Manny the Movie Guy, having fun at the movies. Ciao.